Hey guys, it's me, Chelsey Novak again. I'm here on the StrideDeck. I'm gonna be showing you guys a really good butt and leg workout. We're gonna start off with the back lunges, and we're gonna start off with 20 first, okay? So make sure you step all the way back, and it's really great for the glutes, so keep in mind, you do it right, you got really good results. All right, so we're gonna start with our right leg, and we're gonna step back. Ready, and go. Hopefully you felt that, because I feel that. Also, keep in mind when you do that, make sure that your knee doesn't go over your toes. The more you step back on the heel, the more you'll feel it in your glutes. So, good job. Thanks. Hey guys. Okay, so now I'm gonna do the side step lunge. You're gonna start right here, and you're gonna have the rolling, drag your foot, and you're gonna put your weight on this side. So we're gonna do 12, and then we're gonna turn around, and we're gonna do the other leg, okay? So let's start off with 12. Good job, guys. Okay guys, the last exercise is the side squats. So we're gonna do 10 and burn. Okay. Alrighty guys, thanks for watching.
Bye.